Hello everyone, welcome to a new rank game. My name is Lenish and this game I'm going to play Orianna. Okay, so it looks like I'm against an Azir mid. Okay. And they have a Jarvan jungle. That's pretty tough. Has a lot of ganking potential. But Azir won't be such a problem for me. I think I'll be able to farm pretty easy against it. We have a Kha'Zix. I don't know what he can do against an Azir, but yeah, we'll see. I'll alt up a bit. Okay, I'm back. I'll alt up a bit again. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. The Baron look. Oh, what? I don't know what he's talking about. Probably with the video that I made. Okay, let's focus on this, not on their comments. I could probably push this, I don't know. No, I can't really push against an Azir, especially early, but I don't know what to start. Q or E. No, I'll start Q, can't harass me that much. Won't have the soldier mobility early. Let's see if he pushes. If he pushes, I will push too. Just to counter the push, but yeah, I just want to keep the lane here for now. I prefer that. Okay, he's slightly pushing by doing more autos there. I'll do the same. Oh, that auto cancelled. What? Did you see that? That looks so weird. Okay, I missed that. I missed 2 CS from the first wave. 3 CS. That's not a good start. Okay, let's focus. Okay. Careful. Nice. Good. Nice. 11-9. Okay, that's good. Not that bad. Could have been better, but yeah. Be happy with what you got. I should have probably level up E second. Yeah, my bad. I'll get it now. Do some damage here. Nice. Oh, good. I managed to get that. Okay, I missed one. Oh, okay. Okay, good. Careful. He pulled off some damage onto him, so yeah, that was good. I'm just trying to get gold to buy a tin, I mean the chalice. Yeah, so I need like 900 gold for before my first back. That's what I am aiming for. Okay, he's pushing this again. That was really bad E by me. I didn't block any damage there. Just wasted my mana. Oh man, I clicked the wrong minion there. That was, again, really bad. Okay. Pulled off a lot of damage onto him. Oh, nice. Good job, guys. That was really good. First blood for a Vayne. I have to check the thing that... Okay. Okay, that was good. Nice. Oh man, that was unexpected. Oh yeah, my team is happy. Oh man, this is just going so well. I think I can push one more wave. I want to get a chalice and also a tier. That would be the best back possible. The best buy from the first recall. Okay. Nice. Can I recall here? Nice, nice. That was good. Okay, one ward and two potions. And yep, perfect pack. Now I can stack my tier really, really quick. Okay. The barrier is really good, you can bait people with that. Like here, for example. I really didn't expect them to get baited like that. Oh, okay. That was close. Okay, I couldn't get that. I'll just start to push because, yeah, I have a lot of mana. So I don't really care about it. And soon I'll get blue too. Yeah, 50 seconds to blue. Okay, never mind. I wanted to help him there, but yeah, it seems that I couldn't. Okay, Kha'Zix is coming. Careful. Is Kha'Zix coming anymore? Seems like he's not coming. Okay. Oh, he goes for Drake. That could be well. That could turn out well. Yep, Jarvan is top. Just die, Fiora. Die for the team, man. Okay, no smite. Let's do some damage. Nice. She died and we got Drake. That's a good trade. Okay. Top lane, no flash. Okay. But yeah, I won't be able to do anything. I need Genki or something. Come on, let's get that. Nice. Perfect. Nice. Did some damage in exchange for that. Don't get harassed without harass back. But yeah, sometimes you just can't harass back, so it's better just try not to die and don't worry about harassing back. Okay, let's get the blue. This is getting pretty stacked. Okay. Careful. Okay, got the blue. Ori. He timed my flash. Maybe he wants to camp me or something now. Okay, let's push this hard now. I'll just stay on lane until my blue wears off because I want to abuse it as much as possible. Stacking my tier and everything and just pushing the lane. Okay, good. Let's do some autos on this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nice. 9 autos. That's almost 380 damage. Minus 38. So yeah, it's 342. On my way. Come on. We go. Okay, he's not following. I wanted him to bait him. I mean, I wanted the Kha'Zix to bait to bait Jarvan. Yeah, let's don't forget about not having flash. Because I'm sure Jarvan is pretty mad and he wants to kill me. The first time he gets the chance. Okay. Was somebody wording this? I think I just imagined that. It was my imagination. Angry. Okay. He's doing a lot of damage. Let's be careful with that. Good. I don't know. Should I push this? Yeah, I'll just push this. I wanted to get... Okay, he's bot. That's good. I have free time to push this. Perfect. Okay, good. No, I'll just push mid. There is no one to stab me. Four people bot. Okay, there is only Jarvan here. Oh, I missed that. And he may try to combo now. Yep. Okay, good. I did a lot of damage to him there. Careful. He's trying something. I don't know what. I have barrier again. Okay. Come on. Okay, good. Almost got him. Yeah, I know. I think I have time to push this. Okay, they are not coming mid anymore. Good. Thresh is here and I still have my barrier. Okay, let's back for now. I am 30 CS ahead. That's huge. I'll go for Abaddon next. And then I will finish my tier. I will just let it stack for now. I could have probably... Yeah, probably it would have been better if I went... for Atkin. Whatever. Still good. Oh, thank you, Thresh. Come on, no. Oh, that Thresh. That was so close to freeze this perfectly. Okay, let's push this. Nice. Okay. They are coming or something. They may try to all in the Kha'Zix. Come on. Nice. Oh man, I'm really fed. All I have to do is just stay alive. I have my flash now. And he timed it wrong because he didn't check my cooldown. You can check the flash cooldown really easy. Look at this. For example, Kha'Zix has a 300 seconds cooldown, but I have a 270 cooldown. Look, 270, 300. You see, there is different cooldowns for everyone according to their mastery. So yeah, Jarvan just added 5 minutes to that and he said that my flash will be up at 30:29. But he was wrong because he didn't check that I have the masteries and my flash is not 30 seconds cooldown and it's actually only 270. Okay. Okay, I have flash, I don't know why. I was afraid for no reason. Come on, go in! Okay, he was afraid. Oh, that's unfortunate. Nice! Got the blue. That was really good. Okay. Okay, nice. Got away. Come on, guys. Oh, that was so close. I wanted to barrier and then run, but yeah, I was too slow. That was bad by me, staying out of position there. At least we got Drake, but still, I should have not died there. Okay, I'll get one more ward. I'll get a team next and then I'll finish my Arhangel stuff. I'll ult up a bit for now. Let me check something. Okay, everything is fine. Yeah, I managed to find how to show you guys the League of Legends window, I mean the client. So yeah, I will show you every game from now on, the damage done and the stats and everything. I mean the damage done and the gold and the scores and... Mostly the damage done and the gold. That's what everyone cares about and that's what I care about. Okay, I'll lose some minions at the tower, but Let's not make Kha'Zix angry because he won't give me blow if I let him wait too much. It happens sometimes. Okay, good. Nice. No, I can go there. But I didn't have what to do mid. I mean, no camps, no anything, so I afforded to do a little roam. Okay, she's doing that. 150 seconds to my flash. I have to be careful until then. Good. Let's see, maybe I can get raids. Oh, okay, he got them, I think. Let's see, did he get all of them? Yeah, I thought he got only the small ones. Some mid laners do that. Yeah, Jarvan is here. Okay. Nice. Good. I have a lot of farm. 40 CS ahead of Azir. That's pretty huge. Come on, get up. Come on. Nice. Oh, come on, Vayne. Oh, that was close. Oh, they flame each other. That's not good. Okay, nice. 100 gold here if we get this. Okay, nice. He ran away. Nice! That's what I'm talking about. That was really good. Okay. Their blue is up. I'll first push this, because no one is here to stop us, and then we'll rotate getting that. Okay. Their bot lane is there. I should probably go there too, but yeah, I want to get this first. Come on. Nice. Now I'm coming. Okay, good. Perfect, perfect. Okay, let's see if the blue is up. It should be, yep. I thought they got only the blue and left the small minions, but no. He's actually up. Okay, let's not tank it. Yeah, I'll push this. This is a big wave. And then I'll go back. Probably finishing on my my team. Oh, that was bad. Sorry. I was watching the minimap. I was afraid of somebody coming here. Okay. Let's see. This is not stacked yet, but... No, never mind. I'll get the boots and the... Oh, okay. I was still buying. This is not stacked, but I prefer the cooldown reduction from Atin. Okay. Yeah. I picked Orianna because they banned my Twisted Fate. Big mistake, man. I really like to win with something else. It just boosts my confidence. Thinking, yeah, showing that I can perform well on other champions too. Okay. Careful. Okay, come on. Nice. Nice. He gave up on life there. You know, you should always try, even if you are cornered. Just to try to survive. You never know when you can get away on when you can just waste somebody's time. So it's good to waste the opponent's team time. Okay, I'll go top. Come on, let me clear that, please. Oh, okay. Come on, let's get him. Come on. Come on. Nice. Okay, that was good. Now I think I'll be able to... No, I won't be able to get that. I'll just get a... Oh, okay, that's mine. Yeah, I'll get an EDC large out. And finish my Arhangel later. Almost fully stacked. My AP will be insane after I get the Arhangel. Because I already have a lot of mana and I have the Rabadon. So yeah, it will boost each other. I mean, the Arhangel will boost the AP from mana and the Rabadon will boost the AP from Arhangel's AP. So it will be huge. Come on, let's get this. Come on. Nice. I'll try something. Let's see. No, never mind. I wanted to ultimate and flash. But yeah, let's not throw this. Okay. Nice. He got too close. Yeah, let's push this. Oh, nice. They got a bot tower. They are angry on Fiora. Don't know why. Okay. Vayne is 1v3 there. Okay, it seems like we almost won this. There is not much that could happen. We are really fed, all of us. Okay. Okay. They got Vayne. Nice. Oh, okay, that was close. Okay, nice. Thank you for watching. Not thank you for watching. Let's check the end game scores and stats. I forgot about this. I just got used to say that when the victory screen was appearing, or losing screen sometimes. Okay, let's see this. Thanks, man. Thanks for the sub. Yeah, I always ask people to sub me. So yeah, I'm trying to get my name out there. Okay, let's see. This is the gold and this is the damage done to champions. Oh, Vayne did quite close damage to mine. But these numbers were not huge because the game only lasted 23 minutes. So yeah, we didn't manage to get to build. Senpai, I don't know who is him. Okay, so yeah, this is everything. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you next video.